issue of unemployment, I can confidently tell you that as we sit here, as a minority party, we've done more for colored employment than all of these parties put together. The evidence is out there. They can't say that we lie. The issue right here, though, is as far as unemployment is concerned, there's been a concerted effort by all three spheres of government to unemploy colored people. In the Western Cape, they've taken subsistence fishermen, like the people from Hout Bay, Cork Bay, and Hermanus, and turned them into poachers, because now we have to apply for quotas that don't get given to us, that get issued in Joburg. Chinese people have more fishing rights than people from the Western Cape. That's criminal. We came up the N2 now. Obas het maar net 100 skape, maar het 100 hektaar land. Maar die inheemse mense van die Weskaap besit niks grond nie. This is what this government does to us. Who put the textile workers out of work? It was the ANC. These people clearly have an issue with colored people. Now, if we want to get the jobs going, South Africans in general are struggling. People that are working a 20-day month find themselves at money lenders by the 15th day. It is a sadness. If we want to get the economy going, we have to give respect to the informal sector and to the SMMEs. But that doesn't get done. Go and ask the ANC how many colored-owned SMMEs they've helped over the last 10 years. Almost none. The genocide of colored aspirations will only end when colored people rule this province. There's simply no other way. I'm going to end this and say to you, sir, ek het nog gehoor van ek is hier van die Georgie. Ek het gehoor van 'n man se pittekop. When all I asked him is, what is your stance on what your madam said about us, colored people? They can't answer. The madam won't allow him. Now I tell you, ask that same madam what you think of EPWP. Sir, it's unthinkable that a man must work 8 hours and hope to eat at night. That's what EPWP offers. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.